The water looks to be about 3 to 4. As you see, there's nobody here to close this road. That's severe flooding. We are just north of Spring Hill and Brooksville on 41.
Around.